So the last few times Nick has been angry in the car, like this goes back like a few weeks ago when Nick was just screaming in anger, I've decided to play songs when he starts yelling and arguing because I think it sounds way funnier when there's a beat in the background. Mm-hmm.